We'll get there, buddy.
Don't get close, Chase.
Mommy, where did the water come? Is that a tree going
on the tree? Nope. Another tree branch or another tree growing out of that tree?
Another tree.
Yeah, that's another tree growing out of the tree. So it's not a branch. See the branches, how they go outwards? This one goes out and then straight up. That's a tree growing out of a tree.
I don't know what water is going to be.
Not sure what kind. Primrose, I think. We'll go together, okay?
Look. It's fine, Melanie. You're not gonna.
Come on. I'm sorry. Nino.
What a good boy!
Alright. Hold on to him. Tight.
You want me to take him?
Hey, you're busy.
I'm not busy.
Oh, if Elijah can't handle it, then yeah, but I think he'll be okay. Come here, girls. Get yourself a nice, decent stick like this. And you want to try and pick it up from the other side, right? So if there's an animal, it's going to go out that way towards the stick. But if your stick's not strong enough, then you'll have to just try around the other side, okay? And if you can't do it with a stick...
I don't want him to fall in a waterfall.
Make sure you keep your distance, okay? Just like this.
Are you sure real bad? It's
not in there.
There's nothing in there.
I will put this just in case.
Okay.
Yep.
Ezekiel, no.
Chase garbage.
No, that's a stick, babe.
Yeah.
We're picking up trash.
Yeah. Melanie stepped in pool. No, she did. She didn't look at
me. Wipe it all over your face.
No!
Be nice.
Mom,
you should have wiped it all over my face.
No, it's gonna go down.
You fucking bitch. Oh, yeah.
if you can get it, you can look closer up.
That's a root, honey.
Yeah, you can't pick that up.
Could be a snake.
I
don't think
we'll make
the
bathroom.
We're not gonna go down there.
Oh, a piece of garbage.
Should have brought my boots.
Should have brought it. But I don't have it.
Good job, buddy.
Oh, well, now that's a sticky situation.
Bye-bye, you poor little kid. Not far from you. Bye-bye. Is this poison ivy?
Leaves of three, leave it be.
We can feel the water with our hands.
It's clean. It's moving water. It should be. It's fine. It's pretty clear too. Yeah, why don't you be careful? Skip a rock in the river. Look at this tree.
We're not allowed to climb up places like that.
That would be a little dangerous.
What?
To climb that. Just a little.
Thank you.
Nice, Mommy. Good job.
Daddy, those are mountains.
Why has it bend like that?
What?
Why has it bend like that?
Because it's reaching to the sun.
There you go.
Daddy, come back up.
Get up here, kids.
Daddy, good job.
It's like a little baby pine tree forest. That's really cute. We're kind of out in nature where there's no tissues. I'm sorry. There's a picnic table.
Yeah, I saw that.
Right out here in the middle. That'd have been a cool place to eat. What are you doing? Spider web.
Look at
that.
Baby pine tree.
A baby pine tree?
Wait!
Yeah. Look at it. Something's building a little dam down there. We'll build dams.
Bubba, they're trying to get through out to the mountains.
That's a nice dam. Wait, isn't
this
dam a bad word?
Depends on the context.
A dragonfly.
The dam that we're using is a structure that is built for like black water and stuff. The other one is the bad word.
Hey,
they're spelled differently.
Mommy, when I was thinking on the ring at Jim's house, oh, dragonfly, that stinks me.
Dragonflies don't sting, Vic. Look at the foam from the water.
What?
That's foam from the water running. How much you got?
This much.
Whoa, you're doing great picking up garbage. This place is really beautiful.
Look how much I got now.
You're doing great, honey.
I think Jason's gonna win the garbage one.
You think?
Yep.
I'm trying to help him out.
Well, I know he really wants to win something.
That's really sweet.
So I'm kind of finding garbage. If I was mean, I'd find garbage and pick it up for myself. But I'm nice and I'm picking up garbage and giving it to Jace. Because I really want Jace to win.
You're thinking of others before yourself. That's great.
Hey, I did at church yesterday.
You did?
I mean, the day before.
You guys are very kind.
Because I gave some candy. I gave Maya two peonies, and I gave the sisters two peonies, and I gave everybody two peonies.
Did we have a collision? Are we okay?
Yeah, they're too smart.
Oh, we can hit that. We can't.
Another picnic table. Okay.
Can I come with
no,
you?
No, stay here, guys. Stay with Mommy.
Oh, baby, stay.
You can't see if it's safe.
What is a rock? Yeah.
Try not to read rocks and stuff because it could be inappropriate.
Oh.
So let's try to avoid that if we can.
I mean, I don't have any barbecue knives, but I meant I have like two pieces of barbecue.
Daddy! Hello!
Daddy! He's way up there.
Hello!
He's coming. Give him a minute. We're like in the riverbed. Ezekiel's not happy we're separated. Careful with the rocks so we don't fall and get hurt.
Mommy, I broke one.
Don't throw rocks. Oh, I see the waterfall. Careful. Ooh, this is sketchiest. What is that thing? Is it alive? Oh no, that's not. I don't think that's alive.
Jace, come on, start eating and let's go.
No.
Leaves of three, leaves and leaves.
That's right.
Leaves of three, leaves
and
leaves. Who's hungry?
Me. Here, I'll eat them.
You yelled for snacks. You don't eat them.
Did we lock the car?
Hey, mushroom.
Area. Probably a bunch of deer were bedded down here. Probably earlier this morning, taking a nap, or maybe last night they slept here.
He said it might be, and I'm asking you where you found the animal. My shoes are.
like a type of wheat, I think.
Mm-hmm. My stick.
I got two. Go. I got on the pasta bowl.